I just wanted to start this video blog with addressing common concerns and questions that I've been getting. A lot of people have been, you know, direct messaging me and asking me about a will and how much that costs. And what I try to get people to understand is that a will is a small piece of a larger puzzle that needs to be put in place to protect your families. What people don't realize is that a will is, it's a framework to what should happen to your assets in case of death, but it doesn't cover a lot of the things that can happen in a situation with your families. For example, if you lose the ability to make decisions on your own, like older people who might get dementia, or if anything happens where you end up in a vegetative state, you do also need something in place to protect your families as far as, you know, who's going to make financial decisions for you. You know, people don't realize that if someone, you know, becomes incapacitated and they can't, you know, make decisions for themselves, you know, you need something in place that will address, you know, who's going to access your bank accounts, who's going to access your investment accounts, who's going to, you know, be able to call the mortgage company if you own a home and get information if, you know, you're no longer able to make your own financial decisions or speak or whatnot. And what I try to get people to understand is, yes, a will is important, but it's just the smaller portion of a bigger puzzle. And it's even a smaller portion of a bigger puzzle if you own property. Real estate in California, usually if you own real estate, it still won't keep you out of court. You still have to go through the probate process, which is basically you going through the court and through a series of different hearings and processes in the court, having the state basically close up your case as far as how much of your assets will go to whom based on what the state's plan is. So a will, although you can outline, you know, what property will go to who, you still have to pay the court fees. You still have to pay an attorney to go do all these hearings. So a full estate plan will protect you from spending money on this very costly process, which in California takes anywhere from, generally from 8 months to a year and a half, 2 years. I mean, depending on how complicated things, they can sometimes go for longer than that. So I just wanted to throw that out there. A will, yes, important, but just a small piece of a larger puzzle that is estate planning. And there are other things that need to be considered. So what I like to do is just make sure I get a full picture of where you are financially, where you are as far as what is important to you and your family. And then just put a plan that will work how you want it to work for your family. If you don't care about going to court and you just want a will, then I'd be glad to do that. But I don't like to just, you know, throw a will at someone without really understanding their situation and really letting them understand, you know, what they're faced with if anything happens. So if you have any questions, feel free to reach out, comment below, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel, Attorney in Heels. Just reach out to me.